Did you know that rats laugh when tickled? That's right. These little critters that most people associate with sewers and garbage are actually capable of experiencing joy. Studies have shown that when rats are tickled, they emit a sound at a frequency too high for human ears. It's like they're having their own exclusive comedy club, and we're not invited. What's fascinating is that this laughter isn't just a random noise. It's a form of social communication among rats. In fact, young rats often engage in tickle fights, similar to how human children play. It's a way for them to bond and establish social hierarchies. So while you're busy thinking rats are just pests, they're actually forming friendships in social circles. They're the social butterflies of the rodent world, only less glamorous and more squeaky.